At about this time 1 year ago today, Jamal Khashoggi entered Saudi consulate in Istanbul, Turkey, and never came out. The murdered Saudi journalist lived in Northern Virginia and wrote for the Washington Post. At 1 o'clock this afternoon, CAIR, the Council on American Islamic Relations, will hold a news conference outside the Saudi embassy here in D.C. to demand justice for those involved in his killing.